Wow, look at that beautiful sunset. Look how, see those pink colors over there? Doesn't that look nice? Anyway, you should guys look over at the birds. You see those tiny little dots? Those are in fact actually birds. Now, let's just wait for them to tornado. But before you go tornado, if you're out on a kayak, you definitely might want to bring an umbrella, trust me. And just so you know, these birds might crash into right to your neighbor because they're in a tight group and they're gonna fall out of the sky who knows where. Now let's just wait. Look at that, guys. Isn't that amazing? All those tiny, every single one of those tiny dots is a bird. Now just guess how many birds are in there. Okay, just guess right now. And my guess right now is about near 250,000 to like 350,000. And usually when it's the full gathering group, it's at least 500,000 birds. Isn't that amazing? And once the tornadoes, it might be a good one, but it might not be a good one, so let's hope it's a good one. Fingers crossed for a good one. Okay? Yeah, and they're getting very close together now. Now, once the birds all stop coming in, that means they're gonna gather up and do some waves like that. See, look at that. And then once they start tornadoing, oh wow, that should just be amazing. Oh, they're going down. Okay, that was just a practice to go halfway, just so they can do the real thing soon. Oh yeah. It's gonna happen soon. Oh, they're gathering. Oh my God, they're doing it. Oh no, that was just halfway. There they go. They're doing it. Oh wow, this is a good one. This is probably one of the best I've ever seen. Oh, look at those birds just falling. Oh wow, you can look over there in the distance. Oh my God. Whoa, it's a tornado. Why isn't that amazing? See at the end if they start spiraling. Oh wow, this is just really, really cool, guys. Oh wow. Oh, now it's starting to tornado even more. Oh, wow. Well, out in the weeds, maybe you can't actually see, but there's like a big black cloud down there flying out. Oh, wow, look at that. I bet you guys, after this whole thing, there's not going to be a bird in sight. I bet you that. Oh, wow, there's still some more. I'm not sure you can see that, but there's still some more in the tornado. It's just that these birds are pretty far away, but we probably got one of the good, best views, so it's really nice. Oh, there's still some more. Yep, there's still some more. Yeah, but I don't think you can see it. Oh yeah, if you guys can see this, this is a pretty amazing tornado. Oh, they're almost gone, but there's still some more over there. Yeah, you can see it, right guys now? It's right there. Yeah, right there. There's still some more, but it's hard to see now. There's still like